I have vitamins. I'll be honest, if I was living in the zombie apocalypse and there were cars that I could drive everywhere, and there was a lot of open road, I don't think I would drive safely either. I probably would die in the zombie apocalypse from a car accident.